That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Do you trust him?
Yeah, I do. Hey, don't worry about it. We're fine now, okay? You gotta believe me on this, Sam, all right?
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Whoa.
What?
On a boat?
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm.
Making progress. Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on. Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, there we go. All right, you go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning. Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out. This way. Let's get back a bit. Right here.
Okay.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
I think these things are some kind of trap. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Thank you.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
Here we go.
Yeah, it's working.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out. Still in one piece. Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Jesus.
gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
Choice.
Oh, it's a sound trap.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
And someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Oh, awesome.
Ellie,
calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by the post over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Just gonna, you know, stand there.
Oh, Henry, did you see that? Let's
keep it down, buddy, okay?
Yeah, sorry.
You hear that?
See, now there was a clicker that had been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Jesus.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Get back! Oh, Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe. Go.
They're gonna be fine.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run. Keep going. You good?
Yeah.
this place?
It's like a classroom. Why can they keep it safe?
Not now. Let's focus on getting out of here. Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joe, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. You gotta keep running. Scully, over there.
Sam!
Scully, there's too many of them.
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe if we push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what? Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
From the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Go!
Move! Go, let's go!
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I had I got a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to Fireflies.
You moved along well.
Yeah, well, not his boss, Mara. Isn't that right, Joel?
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. My parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
We'll shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Aw, doggies.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of a truck.
What? No way, Joel.
This is good.
Yeah. Sailing's falling apart. Right, watch yourself.
You found anything?
Here you go.
Thank you. I bet Elliot liked this.
There.
Right.
Hey, Sam. Be careful.
Yeah.
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. I'll stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
You trying to be sneaky?
I see you!
He's over here!
I see it!
Thank you.
fucking going. Keep looking.
Is he over there?
Near here.
Holy shit!
I still fucking see you!
Fan out!
I'll check out this area. We'll check over there.
We lost one. We got a fucking tourist. Keep looking.
right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
Oh, all right. We did it.
We should move.
All right. Sam! Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Still here. Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially... Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well... Have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Really? Ellie, are you alright?
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from me, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Shouldn't be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.